The name of the street is Quebrada Avenue, a Spanish name which means ravine in English. That is where the body of a middle-aged female was located early this morning in a shallow grave. Quebrada is located on the north side of Pahrump, directly off Highway 160 and Park Rotero. The female's home, located directly off Park Rotero on Wedgewood, was where the victim of at least three boys lived. Neighbors tell News 46 that the oldest boy, who is 22, named Michael Liebig, is currently in jail for unrelated crimes and that he asked police to conduct a welfare check on his mother at their home after he was unable to contact her. The mother was allegedly at home with her two boys, both said to be 17 years old. Police say they were tipped off about the murder and shown where the burial site was located, which is just up the street from the family home at the edge of the desert in a ravine. We spoke to Nye County Sheriff Sharon Worley about the case.
We had some folks tell us that there was a body in that area, and when we started digging, there wasn't actually a body in that area.
And this is off of the beaten path, right there off of Park Rotero, near a neighborhood.
Yes. In fact, it was right across the street from some houses. We have two incarcerated right now, but we don't have any charges on them at this point.
So this is looking like a homicide right now at this point?
Well, it's looking suspicious, yes.
Okay.
She was picked up and taken to the morgue in Clark County, and the ME will be doing their autopsy either later today or early tomorrow.
Is there any apparent signs of trauma?
It's really hard to tell at this point. The body's been underground for some time, and so we're going to let the ME make that decision.
Do you know how long that she's been at that location?
Possibly since the 19th or 20th of this month.
Was there any missing persons report that led up to this?
There were some, what would you call a welfare check type things, but no missing person.
Can you tell me about approximately the age of the female?
So she was probably somewhere between 45 and 55 years old.
The victim has been identified as Don Liebig. Arrested were her two sons, who are both 17 years old, Michael Wilson and Dakota Salivar. The two admitted to police that they murdered their mother and that they were tired of her mothering skills and physical abuse. They waited until she fell asleep and stabbed and bludgeoned her to death. The two led police to where they had buried their mother. Neighbors told News 46 that the family had many physical fights and that the mother was not a very good mom, but did not deserve this. This is Deanna O'Donnell for News 46.